Several thousand diseases are known to affect humans. There are treatments for fewer than 500. Developing a new treatment can cost $2 billion or more. The process takes an average of 14 years, and it can be another decade before that treatment is available to all patients. We have to do better. NCATS, the National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences at the National Institutes of Health, was launched in late 2011 to improve the process of translational research.
NCATS is an organization that was purpose-built to solve the problems of how we translate the wonderful discoveries that have been made in basic science into tangible improvements in people's health.
The translational process has a lot of room for improvement. NCATS is charged with trying to really evaluate that process, identify the bottlenecks and roadblocks, and try to develop solutions that could apply across all disease indications.
To find those solutions, NCATS collaborates across academia, industry, patient organizations, and government, including other NIH institutes and centers.
NCATS is making a difference to virtually any of the institutes at NIH and elsewhere that are doing translational research, because they are providing information, providing technologies that will make our conduct of translational research at a higher level.
NCATS works to reduce the time and cost of bringing new treatments to patients.
Most people have no idea whatsoever what it takes to discover, to develop, and to deploy a new medicine into the hands of the people that need them. And that's why NCATS is so critical. This is our opportunity to help shorten the process, reduce the cost, speed the availability of these new therapeutics to the people who need them.
NCATS seeks new uses for partially developed and approved drugs so they can benefit more people. For example, the NCATS Pharmaceutical Collection is a library of 3,000 approved medicines from drug development companies around the world. Using a robotic screening system, NCATS researchers can test hundreds of thousands of compounds in just 1 week, work that would take a scientist 12 years to complete. NCATS leads an ambitious effort to develop effective treatments for thousands of rare and neglected diseases.
These two different classes are neglected for different reasons. One for a small patient population, one because there's no money to pay. And this really is the area that we work in. So we have the incredibly honorable mission of working to serve underrepresented patient populations to develop novel therapeutics.
NCATS also aims to help scientists better predict drug safety. Funded researchers are developing 3D chips that accurately model the structure and function of human organs. These models will help predict whether a drug, vaccine, or other intervention is safe or toxic in humans. The Center's Clinical and Translational Science Awards Program supports a national network of medical research institutions creating new tools and technologies to speed translation from the lab to the clinic and into the community. Researchers collaborate with industry and community partners to address key problems, such as identifying and recruiting enough people to test new therapies.
We know in translational research, a big aspect of it is massive collaboration, massive interaction, the development of the whole concept of team science. I think the major win of NCATS is not thinking locally, they're thinking globally.
The National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences, improving health through smarter science.